This is a supplementary video to the introductory structural mechanics video found on our YouTube channel. In this example, you add a pin geometry to the bracket assembly, then you specify an initial strain to simulate that the pin is pre-strained in the axial direction. The bracket basic model has been opened for this example. Right-click Model 1 and choose Add Physics. Select Structural Mechanics, Solid Mechanics, and click Next. Select Stationary as the study type and click Finish. In the Parameters table, add the values shown. We are defining a strain value that corresponds to a reduction of the pin length from 216 mm to 215 mm. Next, the pin geometry is added to the bracket assembly. This is done by importing it into the existing geometry. The initial strain is specified under the Linear Elastic Material node. Clear the default selections from the list and select only Domain 3, the pin. Enter INIT strain in the first cell of the initial strain table. Right-click Solid Mechanics and choose More, Fixed Constraint. From the selections list, choose Box 1. Right-click the Study 1 node to compute the study. The default plot shows the von Mises stress in the bracket, with the largest stresses in the region where the bracket arms are joined to the bolt supports. Right-click Results and add a 3D plot group. Then right-click 3D plot group 2 and select Surface to add a surface plot. Click Replace Expression and go to Solid Mechanics, Strain, Strain Tensor, and choose the X component. Click Plot to view the X component of the strain throughout the structure. For a more in-depth look at this model, as well as similar models and videos, visit our website.